Hello, everyone. I would just like to let all my followers, YouTube and Facebook followers, know I am taking a little bit of time away from music to focus on another matter. I have a good friend from back where I grew up in Taylor Ridge, Illinois, that has just recently found out he has cancer, and it's a very rare kind of cancer. He is probably single-handedly one of the coolest people I've ever met and ever will meet. His name is Scott McMeekan. He lives, like I said, in Taylor Ridge, where I grew up. When I first met Scott, it was at the Andalusia Fish Fry, fall of 2010. A lot of you know that know Scott. He loves photography. It's his passion. And it was his number one passion then. I met him and talked to him, and just the photos that he took that night were unbelievable. I mean, for such a small setup and poor lighting, he made us in pictures feel like stars. So animated, and in the way he talked and just carried himself, that honestly, and I feel horrible now for thinking it, but I thought it was just kind of like, you know, kind of put on a show for everybody that he meets or whatever. It wasn't until I met him the next time that I realized that's who he is. That's Scott. Literally puts 110% into everything he does. Everything. I ran into him again at a benefit a couple summers later. I remember talking to him and his wife and his daughter. Just as soon as he saw his wife, the number one thing he wanted to do was introduce me to her. He was just so proud of that. He couldn't get the words out fast enough. It was just so important for him to show me his family, because that's his number one thing. On August 6th, 2011, Scott's brother-in-law, John Tumbleson, was killed in the line of duty in Afghanistan. Since then, Scott has dedicated his entire life, all his time, to just basically having their memory live on. And not just them, but others that have fallen. Scott runs a website called 3minutesout.org that is dedicated to John Tumbleson and basically fallen heroes that have paid the ultimate sacrifice so we can live as comfortably as we do. Scott has dedicated his life to helping others, other families that have lost someone. He's gone out of his way. He's sacrificed more than any of us would to do what he does. Now, what I'm asking you guys to do, Scott has an account on a webpage called youcaring.com. And the title of it is Crushing Cancer for Scott. You can donate money to him for the surgery, for the treatment, everything, because his insurance isn't going to cover all of it. It's just something I feel very strongly about giving to others, and I always have, but I would be in debt to you guys forever if you could just give what you can. $10, $20, 50, 100, whatever you have extra, you know, in your budget at the end of the month. He's got a wife, three beautiful little girls that they need it a little bit more than we do. I really believe. If you could, you just have no idea what that mean to me and all of Scott's friends, all of his family. It would just be great. Once again, that's youcaring.com. And the title of it is Crushing Cancer for Scott. I believe as of right now, I believe it's November 10th. He has 36 days left, and they're trying to raise $75,000, which will go towards his treatment and surgery to get him over this roadblock. So to all my YouTube subscribers, anybody that sees this video, anybody that knows me as a musician or a friend, all my Facebook followers, on my music page, if you just could find it in your heart just to give what little you have to give or how much you have to give, anything helps. Anything helps at all. So if you could, just number one, keep praying for him if you can. I can't stress it enough. Just give what you can. And I believe it will make a world of difference. So thank you guys very much. Feel free to comment or get a hold of me in any way. If you have any questions about Scott or his website, I would love to hear from you. So thank you very much.